I don't say I'm in danger.
Oh, shit.
What you are online?
Oh, shit.
I'm going to be taxified. Can you my castle tree?
Oh, shit. Let's go. What?
Our boys are equal. Okay. How am I going to critical?
Okay, critical.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, you already know what time it is. Welcome out the city, smell the traffic jam on Highway 101 with your boy Big. And guess who we got in there, BT? Like, tell us, like, SlimCase, how has your journey been so far in this music industry?
It's not been easy, you know. It has not been easy. From grass to grace, from grace to,
from grace to somewhere.
You know, been everywhere without single, you know, hanging around with featuring.
Wow.
You know, but we thank God that this is just the best time to come out. You know?
Wow, beautiful.
I came out with the Shaku train that day.
Wow.
I've been giving them back to back since then.
And tell us about your meeting with Wizkid.
Yeah, girl. You know, Wizkid is a very young man that listens to a lot of street songs. You know, when I get to hear, when he played on his laptop some of the song that is on the street, even that me, I could never expect that to be on Wizkid's laptop.
Wow.
You know, he listened to a lot of street songs, so he loved my vibe, so he like called me over and like, SlimCase, you know, I got this Gucci snake thing. I don't know if he goes.
Jump on it.
And if Whiskey call you for, you know.
I beg you.
Who am I not to say, you know? So, and I believe he's working on it. We're dropping the pants, so.
Man, we gotta break this down.
Wow, man, look.
Right here, you heard it on Club 32, 32 FM, 94.9. You already know what time it is. We got Otumba Lamba in the building.
What you want,
Slim Case?